In this chapter, you'll discover ArchiCAD Teamwork's tools for backing up the centrally shared Teamwork project and how they can be used in an emergency. You must be a project administrator to set up backup schedules for a Teamwork project. By default, the BIM server creates a backup copy of the entire Teamwork project, including user data and roles, every hour in a Teamwork database format, and also saves a copy of it in the PLN format once a day. You can also create manual backups in both formats, or roll back to a previously saved backup copy at any time. The only conditions are that the BIM server must be online, and you must have project administrator privileges. In cases of a BIM server failure, there is a possibility to retrieve the PLN format backup copies manually from the folder where they're saved on the server machine. You can also retrieve your local copy of the Teamwork project, store it on your local computer, and easily reshare it. Let's have a closer look at Teamwork's manual backup process. In our case, only the lead architect has project administrator privileges, so let's open up his version of the project if it's not open already. During the open process, the Changes dialog box is displayed, informing you that changes have been made to the Teamwork project, and you can receive these changes now or later. Click Receive Now to proceed. If you have not sent the changes from the other users, Architect 1 and Architect 2 in our case, then this is the time to do so. However, if you follow the steps of this training guide, this will not be necessary. The lead architect's workspace opens. Activate the Chapter 8.01 view from the Teamwork training folder in the view map of the navigator. Open the Teamwork Project Settings dialog box from the Teamwork Project menu. Display the Backups panel of the dialog. Here you can view all the backups of the Teamwork project. Now let's create a manual backup of our project. Click Create and select the BIM Project Backup option to create a safety backup copy in the BIM project format. Enter a name for the project backup, such as Safety Backup, in the Create Backup dialog box. Click Create to proceed. Please note that you can click the Schedule button to display the Project Backup Schedule dialog. Here you can specify how often the backup copies of the Teamwork project should be saved in the BIM project backup and in PLN file backup formats. You can also control the number of backup copies to be kept on the BIM server. The backup copies are saved in the same folder as the main Teamwork project. Click Cancel to leave this dialog. Click OK in the Project Settings dialog to create a manual backup of the Teamwork project. Now let's see an example of a situation where you need to roll back your main Teamwork project to a previously saved backup copy due to an accidental user action. For the sake of this example, let's suppose Architect 1 deletes some doors accidentally and sends the changes to the main Teamwork file. Your options are to either manually recreate the deleted doors or to roll back the project to a previously saved backup copy. In this case, you decide that the latter choice will be easier and quicker. Open the Teamwork project in a new instance of ArchiCAD as Architect 1. You may close the Teamwork project in the workspace of Architect 2 and open Architect 1's Teamwork project. The Changes dialog is displayed, informing you that you should receive the changes that have been made to the central project on the server. Click Receive Now to continue. The workspace of Architect 1 opens. Let's select and delete all internal doors on the ground floor. To do this, first activate the Door tool in the toolbox. Then select all doors by activating the Edit, Select All Doors command, or by pressing the Command plus A keyboard combination on Mac, or the Control plus A key combination on Windows. Architect 1 previously reserved all the walls in the interior partition layer on the ground floor. The doors in these walls automatically become part of his workspace, without having to be reserved separately. Now use the Backspace key to delete these doors, or activate the Edit, Delete command. Send and receive the changes, and also save the project. Finally, quit ArchiCAD. Display the ArchiCAD workspace of the lead architect. Receive the changes. As you can see, all the doors from the internal partitions have been deleted. Open the Teamwork Project Settings dialog box from the Teamwork Project menu. Display the Backups panel. Select the previously created manual backup in the list of backups. Click Rollback. In the Rollback dialog box, you can either overwrite the current project or create a new project from the backup file. Select the Overwrite This Project option, and then click the Rollback button to proceed and overwrite the current project with the backup version. A warning dialog box comes up asking you for your final confirmation. Click Overwrite to continue. In the Project Settings dialog box, the status of the previously created backup project has changed to Rollback, informing you that the current project will be rolled back to this backup project. Click OK to close this window. A warning message is displayed, informing you that you've been forced to leave the Teamwork project. This was a result of the rollback process. In fact, all users have been forced to leave the project after the rollback process. You could now continue in a detached mode if you wanted to save any unset changes that you've made since the last send and receive process. However, in our case, let's choose Discard and Rejoin to rejoin the Teamwork project. Once you've rejoined the project, open the Chapter 8.01 view in the Teamwork Training folder in the view map of the Navigator. As you can see, all the internal doors are visible. The backup rollback process has been carried out successfully. In this chapter, you've seen that the BIM server's robust backup functions enable project administrators to restore the Teamwork project in an emergency. In order to provide for an additional safety net in the workflow, even manual backups can be created at any time, both in Teamwork project format or PLN project format. Should a user cause irreversible damage to the main Teamwork project, the rollback functionality can be useful to revert to a previous state of the Teamwork project. Congratulations! You've completed the Teamwork training guide. We hope that you've learned many new skills while exploring the Teamwork capabilities of ArchiCAD. By now, you should have all the necessary knowledge to start your own Teamwork projects with ArchiCAD and the BIM server. If you are a BIM manager, a teacher, or just interested in more in-depth information about the BIM server and the ArchiCAD Teamwork environment, we suggest that you continue with the BIM server implementation guide. You can share your experiences, tricks, and tips, and read other ArchiCAD users on Graphisoft Help Center at helpcenter.graphisoft.com. Please feel free to contact Graphisoft and its worldwide partners with further questions at the www.graphisoft.com/info/where-to-buy website. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in the ArchiCAD user community.